Sir, why did you just destroy my dildo?